we will discuss later on. Next. Death takes place when death takes place. This was the center and this was the periphery. And death takes place from this to this. Death takes place from periphery to center, and the recovery from center to periphery, center is always important. Delhi is always important. Center of your brain is not important, it's very important. And from here, I got the answer of CT scans we got in badly damaged injury cases of brain. Or in brain hemorrhage, when we see hemorrhage in brainstem, and doctors used to say, no survival rate. From this thing you can judge, because all the vital centers are staying in your brain. And when you got hemorrhage in your brainstem, your vital centers are damaged. And up to brainstem is maintained.